Good morning, guys. Today we're gonna make homemade Play-Doh. These are the ingredients. So first, we need one bottle of vinegar, half a cup of water, one iodized salt, 2 cups of flour, one bowl of oil, and poster paint.
Okay. And a roller and a spoon and a scissor.
Okay. Now, what do we do first, Ma?
Melt the salt.
Okay, how? Okay, so guys, we finally cut the dough into 5 pieces. And now we're going to add the different colors. So first we have the color red, green, yellow, orange, violet, and my favorite one, sky blue.
Whoa,
this is amazing. I never thought, I didn't think it would end up nice.
What are these?
See, look at the green, it's well blended.
Yeah. What about yours, princess?
It's not.
You should mix it very hard.
I will help you, baby. We'll put it in a jar so it won't get. Is that a game room or a study room?
Both, actually.
Diba ganda? Sayo-sayo pa ang halaman.